You are still here?
Yeah, we thought we'd hang out, catch some rays.
This isn't a game. I am Seem. We monks are sworn to discover and protect the secrets of the precursors. These leaper mounts allow us to travel where you cannot.
Man, those babies sure stuffed their faces. We saw one gulp a load of kangarats not too long ago. Stupid rats! They just sat.
You will never last out here. That dark eco crystal from the satellite. I want it before it falls into the wrong hands. I'll wager a light crystal against it if you race my monks on their leapers. Sien Comtava. Barush, Barush.
Just show us where the starting line is. On your monk, get set, ride! Yeah. Keep going! See ya, monk boy! Take that, pink face! No! Move aside, domehead! On your monk, get set, ride! Oh. Take that, pink face! Move aside, domehead! On your monk, get set, ride! Take that, pink face! Keep going! Move aside, domehead! On your monk, get set, ride! Thank you. On your monk, get set, ride! See ya, monk boy! Nope! On your monk, get set, ride! Take that, paint face! Keep going!
Is yours. The two types, light and dark, when combined, form great energies. Be careful with them. And when you die, do be kind enough to give them back.
I don't plan on it. Why are you so obsessed with death?
Because of that. The Daystar approaches, and every day it grows brighter. This planet's final trial is coming.
Thank you. You guys looking for a bit of action? The scope shows a group of metalheads moving through the desert not too far from here. I don't like metalheads almost as much as I don't like you. And you've got some proving to do. Intercept those bad boys and give them hell. Who knows? You might even get a few toys for your effort.
Why does it sound like you're leaving out the dangerous parts? Jack, I'm getting some nasty juju vibes here. I don't have these whiskers for nothing, you know.
Relax. We can handle a few metalheads.
Have you ever seen a wasteland metalhead?
No. Why?
Nothing. Just wondering. Go get 'em, heroes.
Metalhead Commander, report! What's happening? If you lost that cargo and you're still alive, I'll kill you myself. I want every Dark Eco Crystal you can find! Time is short! Did you hear me? Wait, not you.
I don't like the sound of your voice.
Ha! You sure kicked sand in his face! Oh yeah, that was good.
That face looked familiar.
Now you're getting paranoid, buddy boy. Come on, Bigfoot, let's get back. This desert gives me the creeps.
Again, you must test your fighting skills in the arena. Face down your fears, defeat those who oppose you, and we will see if your skills are of use to us. The purity of the arena is our only guide.
Excuse me, Mr. Sand King? Yes, I'd like to place a complaint. We've been training hard. My feet are killing me, and I think I'm getting a hangnail. So maybe I'll just sit this one out.
Enough talk. The arena awaits.
Thank you. can't believe you two are still alive!
Yeah, what a surprise.
Deimos and I are very impressed.
Hey, Featherbutt! Who appointed you king?
He did! Well, almost. Kind of a semi-king. You know, you should see our sleeping quarters and his harem of lovebirds. Oh, I never get any sleep these days. It's good to be the king, no?
I don't see no crown on that fat feather head.
You want a crown? I'll crown you! Don't make me come down there from this perch!
I got a perch for you, birdie, right here! Twirler!
That's it! It's go time!
Bring it on, bird brain!
Enough! If I wanted you to fight, I would have commanded it. You did very well, Jack. You make me proud that our training program is so good. Here is your second battle amulet and a new weapon mod. One more arena win, and you will be a true Wastelander.